Hello out there. My name is David Showande. If you can see from up here, this is a Christmas shine. It is obvious. We are in the season. Christmas season, you know. So in this video, I want to talk about one important thing that everybody can learn from Christmas tree. You know, this is a Christmas tree. It comes once in a year. That is, the tree is standing for one important thing, that is Christmas. We celebrate Christmas once in a year. It's precisely December, so we are in the mood. Even if a blind man or a blind woman can see this tree, he or she will know that we are in the season already. So it is Christmas season already. So in this new year, this is what I want to talk about. We are approaching 2022. As individual, you have to stand up for something. You know, this tree is standing up for Christmas. It is known for Christmas. It is the season. Christmas is in the air. It is the season. It is Christmas season that we are into. So wherever you see this sign, you know that it is Christmas. So as a person, as we are going into 2022, be counted for something. Stand up for something. Nurture your skills, nurture your talent, be known for something, be seen for something, stand up for something, be counted for something. You know, this tree is standing for something, which is Christmas. We as individual in the year 2022, for us to be reverenced, for us to be known, for us to be to achieve something, we must be counted for something, we must be known for something. Are you a digital marketer? Are you a freelancer? Are you a web creator? Are you into African marketing? Be counted for something. Acquire skills and be relevant. Nurture your talent. Nurture what you have. When people see you, let them see you as a content writer, as a content creator, as a digital man. Be known for something. This tree is known for something. That is Christmas. So in the new year, as the new year approaches, be known for something. Be counted for something. Be seen for something. This thing is standing for something. Christmas. You go to malls, you see it. You go to churches, you see it. You go to corporate environment, private environment. Anywhere you go to, you see this tree. That is, it signifies Christmas. Christmas is here. Christmas is in corner. Christmas is around the corner. So you must stand up for something. As an individual, be known for something. This tree is known for something. It signifies Christmas. It showcases December. We celebrate Christmas once in a year. So, as individual, for us to be relevant in 2022, we must be known for something. We must stand up for something. That which you are set to do, you must nurture your talent, acquire skills, set out. When 2022 runs out, you'll be glad you did. Be counted for something. This tree is standing for something. Is known for something, which is Christmas. Is known for December. As individual, we have to stand up for something. We have to be known for something. Are you a bricklayer? Are you an engineer, civil engineer? No matter your profession, no matter what you are into, you must be counted for something. You must be known for something. And the thing you are doing must be posted on social media, Facebook, LinkedIn, WhatsApp. Everywhere on social media, you must be counted for something. What social media is not for fashion parade any longer, it's for business. So what you are known for, what you are standing for, yeah, start posting on your WhatsApp status. Be counted for something, be known for something, stand for something. My name is David Showande. Please like this video, share this video, comment, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell so that you won't miss a video from me when I upload one. Thank you.